once more to the horn.
It might still be in his stomach, open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside.
Ew. Really?
By the by, he's not wild about it either.
So, are we really doing this? Letting the serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this.
Atreus, follow me.
This is a good idea?
No.
Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah. I've never been in the Giant's Belly either. How about you, Father?
Never one that was not trying to eat me.
We really should expect that sort of response at this point.
About getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child. Let's find that statue.
Ah, smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. Bit like heather ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
You're so weird. The water kind of burns in here. That is water, isn't it?
Aye.
Should we dock on this beach?
There. The hammer.
over there.
Maybe if that was closer. Not gonna make that. We're not reaching that platform.
Idea where Odin hid your eye?
No, it's not like I can still see through it. Maybe you should stick that in my head, for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone.
Feel, Mimir?
Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again, but it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Jotunheim. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate?
Back out. We
hold on. What's going on? Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
What's happening to us?
Nothing good.
Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
To this. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Still trust her, right?
Until we know for certain, keep her distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
I had a feeling. Hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea at all, what you have cost me?
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
No, back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. Find no peace. I know.
You. I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again?
No! I can reach you now! You have to stop!
might want to turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! Ah! No! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is that? I can feel this. Oh, I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it! I can reason with him!
No, woman! You cannot! He means to kill you!
Touch it. This will all be over soon.
There!
You will stop this now!
Killing you is going to feel so rewarding now. I feel! Freezing!
Stop hurting my boy!
I'll kill you!
Stay away from my son! You don't have to do this!
Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it? What?
Look! I have an idea! Move!
Come on!